If you were here, you would have me stop where you wanted, and let's say it's the king of clubs. Completely free choice. I would take that king, bury it in the center like this, but then do the move, bringing it to the top. Next, what we would do is cut it to the table. You can see the king clearly right here. Put everything on top, square it up all nice and neatly, do the move, and now the king is back on top. At this point, you're probably thinking every single card is the king of clubs, and you would be wrong. The only king of clubs is this guy that's right here. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna bury it in the center like this and give it a good old fashioned grandma shuffle. And clearly, guys, as you can see, I'm not counting cards because I can hardly shuffle. I'm not tracking cards. I'm just losing this king of clubs amongst all 51 other cards, not knowing anywhere where it's at. You probably don't believe me. So what we're going to do is use these two guys here. Roll them twice, add it up, and hopefully that king is at that number. So we have 7 here plus 10. That's 17. So I'm going to count down 17 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 right here. If the dice would have rolled one less, it would have been the Jack of Spades, would have been the 5 if it was one more. The dice decided to roll 17, which is the king of clubs. That is Mirage. And that right there is an amazing trick. Check it out now. It's awesome.